I saw those pictures that you took at Thanksgiving. Down to Reese.
The women do not possess the physical stamina.
I went to Michelle's sister.
Hey, Barry, you didn't bother me one bit.
No, she looks like it.
The guy over here thinks of you. Hey, Len.
When I get this guy here, are you part of this crowd?
He is now.
Okay, what's your name?
My babysitter was there until like he just
Eddie. She said she thought the baby was yours.
Smile, Mayor.
Yeah. Hey, we're killing it. Yeah, that's the
Hey, Dad.
They had to fight for that one. You're supposed to follow the shoe all the way. I mean, Kirk got a point.
No.
You had 7. How'd you get 8?
No, it's not.
It's 8.
27.
Okay, I'm in charge of entertainment. Good luck. Get Aunt Kathy with a baby over there. Oh, yeah, look at her. Yeah, okay.
This is Uncle Eddie and Kara.
You and Uncle Ed are going to be on the video.
He's got four other babies, too.
Did you get some kick yet?
Sure.
Yes, he has cousins.
My beaming Ed? I wonder why. See, she hears my voice.
Oh, I bet she recognizes you.
She's not crying. Okay, guys.
You gotta watch what you're saying at all times. When are you gonna have the show, Ed? At your apartment?
Next year.
No, we're tied. Huh? We're tied.
A tie.
1750.
A tie. We need to have more.
I was agreeing with the partner. He said they're both the same.
A tie is not 17 to 15.
That's right. 15 up.
15, 15. Zero in on that guy over there, will you, Ed?
Slide right on there.
Come on, Michael. Open. Yes. Do it again. Oh.
Hey, you gotta use the course. You know.
Yeah, but wash my hands and wipe my face.
I can't help you there.
Ooh.
Okay, Mike.
Fours.
Oh, Bill. Yeah, they spike you. It's all concerned. Good? No. Trying to take my man out.
George out.
Come on, Mike.
Close one.
Oh.
Savage.
Meet the silly savage.
Him and I, Ray and Charlie already have a foursome. We'll be in our tea time.
I gotta get away from you.
You're gonna do it. Okay, I gotta call Donnie. Joe and Tom Morgan.
Smile at the cameraman.
I hate cameras.
Smile at the the cameraman. No. Show him your face. No. Ed, get the side pose because when she's a great model someday.
No, here. I've had my fill of modeling. No. I don't
get,
like
get
it.
A close.
Court two.
Okay. When she's a great model someday.
Court two, you're on there an
we
awful long time.
We were here at that time. Okay.
Modeling was just
is that Mark up here? I see horseshoes not your game either, Mark. I say horseshoes and golf, that's not your game either, huh?
Well, I'm going to have two here and two here.
No. No luck. They planned it before I knew about it.
Could I have your address?
I about a pretty ring.
We can't have her address.
Can
I see your ring, please? Was that for
graduation?
Where did you graduate from, Miss? Mother of Mercy. Mother of Mercy. Nice young Catholic girl, Ed. Upstanding Catholic girl. It's always nice to meet someone like that. Now, could you tell me, please, what are your plans for the future?
I already told you this.
Is this your boyfriend over here in court number two? Are you planning marriage? Okay, she's not planning marriage, Ed. Would you please record that so we can show it? So we can show it to the guy over there. Okay. Well, do you have any plans for the future at all?
Shop.
She wants to shop. And now, is that shop lift or how is that?
Shop. I'm going up East Coast to shop.
East Coast. Well, where do you intend to get the money to do this? From your dad, Mr. Busick Ken over there?
Daddy.
Daddy, all right. Well, Daddy is over there, Ed, the guy with the bald head.
You can see him. Zero away from it. The fact that he has suntan, his bald head. The fat guy with the bald head. I may not be getting this, the glare of his head.
I'm sorry. Listen, could you go over and rub some dirt on his head so we don't get the glare in the camera, please?
No.
Okay, guys.
Can I step in front of this?
Hey, John.
John, I'll take your sunglasses.
Court number two. Hey, ask for that.
Ask for that.
Where's the sunglasses?
Okay. God bless you. Go out and get out there.
Is he feeding him beer now? Come over here, please.
You know what that is?
Matt, can you come this way, please?
So you put that in your drawer.
We'd like to announce that. Would you stand back, please, while we're having to conduct this interview? Could I have your name, please?
Christopher
Mock. Would you talk into the camera up there, Chris? Chris, what do you attribute your prowess in this balloon stomping game to? Did you practice, or did you do this? Was it just off the cuff?
No, I guess I just got lucky.
Well, Chris, could I ask you, is there something maybe that you could tell the public that perhaps next year if they have a contest, would you get away from the camera, please? Next year if they have a contest like this, that probably would help someone else that would come into this this athletic event?
Yes.
What is that, Chris?
Do you mean like help them?
Yes. What would help them?
Just stay out in the corner and then
run from the other guy. In other words, right? Run from the other guy. Rachel, would you come in here, please?
I'm his agent. You by rights.
Rachel is the girl who won.
Rachel, I want you to meet Chris. Do you know Chris?
Yeah.
Are you filming?
Rachel went out just before you, Chris. But you have to understand, she's a little girl, and that's normal, right?
Yes.
Right. Okay. Rachel, would you like to tell us, did you practice for this event?
No.
You didn't practice. In other words, this is just your athletic prowess that enabled you to win.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
This little girl did a tremendous job too.
Oh, get in here. Yeah. Get in here. Can I have your name, please?
Sarah.
What was your name?
Sarah.
Sarah, what's your last name? What is it, Ratterman? And what's your daddy's name?
Joe.
All right, Sarah, would you look into the camera, please? And Sarah, could you tell the public what do you attribute your prowess in this game to? Thank you very much, Sarah. I think that's very clear. Thank you very much for the interview. We enjoyed having you folks.
You should ask him why he lost.
Is this the guy that lost, Ben? Hey, Ben, did you lose?
Yeah.
Ben, I can't understand that, Ben. How could you possibly? You were practicing all morning.
Ben,
how could you lose if you were practicing all morning?
You're right. I have the camera minutes.
With the 5-year-old,
is this your sister Rachel, Ben? Rachel won and you lost, Ben?
I'm second. Yeah, I'm second. Women are better than men. I can't even say that. Thank you.
Get in there, Dev. You're allowed one practice throw.
Who do you want? Johnny with Tommy, or you want to sleep?
11?
Yep.
I'll go down by you.
See, what do you guys here? Come up this end.
I'll take Tommy.
You got it? You got it?
No, you stay down there.
Uh-oh.
We got it.
He's still here. He's starting to hit.